Oh, my fault, Bucky. Man, what you really gonna pull like that? But what is wrong with y'all? Y'all got bashed? Y'all really trying to kill somebody with that. Give me that. Give me that. Take the people with backs. How's it feel? 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 Boy, his, boy, you okay, bro? He hit you a whole bat, bro. He's trying to kill you.
I don't know what the fuck to tell you.
Okay, here we go. We is back on some more bully. Last time we left off, we had to, Gary wanted to torment this old ass man. But in return, he helped me because he gave me a new move called the uppercut, Dugan. So, these guys again. Look at that. Leave her alone. Leave her alone.
No, I've got you.
Oh, you are messed up, sir. You are messed up. You are. Ooh. Ooh, I get that boy. Leave her alone. I'm giving out hands, bro. I was gonna say hand jobs, but that would have sounded messed up. But back to what I was saying. Old man taught me a new move called the uppercut, and I used it last episode on some unexpected foes that tried to jump me as usual. But instead got their ass beat. Typical. Now we gotta go, we gonna go sleep. All wait for daybreak. And we're gonna go see what the next mission is. Well, you tripping. You tripping. Needs nothing. What? What'd he say?
You're going down, and I mean down.
Okay. Okay, go sleep. Go sleep. Go sleep. Go sleep. Go sleep. Stop throwing eggs in my place. I sleep here. I sleep here. You know, like people in here, I sleep here. What's next? What's this?
You ever kissed a girl?
Defend Bucky.
You're talking to me, remember?
Oh, I was about to say, I thought he was talking about him. I was like, ugh, yo, what is y'all be doing?
Sorry about that out. Stop, Gary.
Man, you're so annoying, bro.
Watch this.
Ah, swim team. Intellectual stuff. So, tell me, Petey, do you watching the girls in their swimming costumes? Does that fuel your filthy little fantasies?
Gary, just get out of the
way.
Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again.
Or, bro. Wait, do you like the boys on the team?
Yeah, right, Gary.
Which is it, Petey?
I see you guys are getting along as usual.
Bro. I'm just toughing him up.
Ow.
Turning him into a man.
Got me in my swag, swag outfit.
Hey, Jimmy.
What?
Hey, Petey.
But sip up your stuff,
hey,
bro.
Stain. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects. He hasn't come back yet. I think he might be in trouble. Please?
Why don't you go
yourself?
Pretty
sure.
I've got homework.
Then you're scared.
Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Well, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge around here. Now run along, pee stain, before you mark the carpet.
Well, leave.
Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his boys. Then, after that, take care of all the other cliques. Soon, this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it. Now go help that dork.
And what are you gonna do?
I've got planning to do.
But I'm not my errand boy.
Get off.
Sorry.
Oh.
Stop.
Oh my god, bro. He's trying to make Petey go. He's trying to make Petey snap, bro. And that's what he's trying to do. He said, snap for me one good time. Snap for me. Look at this dude. I should punch him one good time. But I don't feel like it. Bucky.
Hey,
he already getting his ass beat? Oh, he already getting his ass beat. Hold up. I'm on the way, cuz. I'm on the way, cuz.
So confusing?
We're not confusing. We're the most simplest creature on the planet. It's our females. Y'all so damn complex.
Come on, Bucky, fight back!
Little body, chump.
Leave him alone.
I'm gonna make you and your boy.
What? Boy, you got some strong knees, don't you? That boy didn't get down on the ground once. Oh, my fault, Bucky. Man, what's your hand for like that? But what is wrong with y'all? Y'all got bass? Y'all really trying to kill somebody with that? Give me that. Take people with bass. How's it feel? How's it feel? Boy, you okay, bro? You hit you a whole bat, bro. He's trying to kill you. What are you doing, though? Come on, bro. Get out of here.
Bucky, you're pathetic.
Hey, hello.
Your mama hits back.
Brother, give me that.
Are you
give me
hurting
that.
Yet?
I'm standing up for myself.
Thank you. Do that. Bucky, what are you doing, bro? Get up, bro. Move, Bucky.
Are you afraid yet? Bucky isn't afraid.
What's up? You gonna do what? Go to sleep. Go to sleep. But come on, bro. Then you already messed up, bro. Ain't no saving you, bro. Come on, bro. Oh, you better get jumped over here. Big facts. Knew it. Give me that bat, bro. Get off me.
What's up?
Stop it. Come on, brother. Get your stuff together, man. We don't be out here doing this to people.
Damn it, kid! Keep it down!
But how you on school property?
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Right?
Thanks, Jimmy. That's great. Here, take this.
Appreciate my man. Thank you, cuz. Thank you. I need that. My feet get tired sometimes, you know what I'm saying?
You can count on Jimmy.
Hello. Ooh,
bet you
okay.
Skirt, skirt.
Hello. Ooh. Oh, Ali.
Let's rock.
Okay. Hello. How you off? How you off? Get your ass up. Nut shot. Who shot that at me? Oh, you lucky.
When I'm done with you, your jaw's gonna be black shut, and you'll be eaten through a straw!
Come on. Okay. Nut shot. Stop playing with me. Alright, y'all, we better end it right there, cause you know these videos gonna be short. I'm gonna make sure these videos are short. So I have more of these out here. I'm gonna edit the crap out of these right here. But you already know, go ahead and do what you need to do on YouTube and y'all boys better be out. Holla.
Fuck this, I'm about to kick everybody from the fucking MC and do this shit myself.
I'm here with you!
I know you're in here! Fucking Yogi ain't sent that a goddamn invite! Fucking Bash, you leaving! Bro, I'm fucking dying! Fucking dying! I'm about to kick everybody the fuck out! Fucking sick of this shit, yo! God damn!
Nigga!
Leave niggas alone! Damn! Fuck!
What? What's going on?
You fucking left!
That was my accident!
Razard! Leave me alone!
I'm done.
I wasn't even chasing him!
Bye! Have a beautiful time!
Give me that bat, bro.